man. Oh, damn, man. Oh, God. There we go. Another ghost, low key. There we go. God damn it.
No!
Get out of here. There we go. There we go. All right. We got dying here. Oh, actually.
Okay. They're all pouring out of the middle. Let's get in there.
Oh, some weapons! Hey, that's a bet. Right, let's get it. Let's go. Let's get it. Oh! There we go.
That's all right, I'd hide from me too.
Ah, shit. That's not good.
We're gonna do it! Do it now!
There we go.
Hey, there's another one!
Come get me!
There we go.
I'm just a coward.
We out here, we out here. To walk through the bush, I think, but...
You always bring me to such nice places.
You get it. There we go.
Jerk! Oh, I hear you, Mike. Just because I'm scared doesn't mean I won't kill you. You're silly, Mike.
Let's get it.
Woo!
There we go.
Hey, wake up, mate! Time to die!
Alright, I guess we gotta go over here.
Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant Battle.net. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat. Boy, are they in for a big surprise.
Another enemy!
Kill one. Oh, fuck. Kill me. Don't kill me. There we go. So do I have another sniper rifle on here?
Honor guard.
By the
Wait, go back. That's what I thought he said. The Prophet of Regret is planning to activate Halo.
Are you sure?
I shall light this holy ring, release its cleansing flame, and burn a path into the divine beyond!
Pretty much.
Commander, we've got a problem.
So I hear. But from what I understand, the Prophet will need an object, the Index, to activate the ring. I've located a library similar to the one you found on the first Halo. If the rings work the same way, the Index should be inside.
I'll bet the Covenant are thinking the exact same thing.
Then we better beat them to it, Sergeant. Extract your men and meet me at the library.
Yes, ma'am.
I'll secure the Index, Chief. You take out the Prophet. He's given us all the intel we need.